What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off the GroupWatch feature on Disney+. The GroupWatch feature on Disney+ lets you watch content on the streaming network with friends and family in other places. While this feature is generally great, you may not like the idea of your kids or other users being able to use this feature. Thankfully, Disney makes it relatively easy to turn the GroupWatch feature off. Now let's walk through the steps to turn off the GroupWatch feature on Disney+. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to www.disneyplus.com, and then sign in to your Disney+ account. You'll land on your Disney+ home screen. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a drop-down menu, and then click Edit Profiles in that menu. The Edit Profiles screen is displayed. Step 3. Click to choose the profile you want to turn off the GroupWatch feature for. The Edit Profile screen for that profile is displayed. Step 4. Scroll down to the Feature Settings section and then click to toggle off the GroupWatch feature. Going forward, you'll no longer be able to use the GroupWatch feature to watch Disney Plus content with family and friends who are in different places. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.